The first was on Route 119 in Bullskin Township. A car and a truck collided near George's Trading Post. Firefighters cut the roof off the car to get to the person in it. That person was then flown to the hospital.